great.
Everything's evidence.
Oh, hey.
Get out of here.
Hey, you.
Somebody headshot this ugly fuck.
Pens. Why won't this be black?
I even got red.
I got to get a picture of this. Well, I can't. Beautiful day.
Hey, you! Hold it right there!
Shit, what's happening?
Hey, you! You're under arrest.
I was going over Bloom's crime prediction algorithm, just checking up on them after their WKZ debacle. Mm. And this visualization shows how they flag different areas as low risk, high risk, or lethal force authorized.
So these areas up in Oakland?
It's high risk.
That's gang territory, makes sense. Oh, but these?
That, my friend, is CTOS without any makeup.
Motherfucker. They're setting schools, clinics, stores as shoot on sight. That's subsidized housing. I mean, those people got priced out of San Francisco. Where the fuck else are they supposed to go?
You hold on to that angle, Marcus. We're gonna need it when we go after Bloom.
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
You're right. This is systemic injustice at its highest level.
You found it, Josh.
Well, Ray helped me bypass the firewall. I couldn't
access
that.
No, this is all yours, kid. Good work. Inherent bias, I know. And we're all pissed here. I got some of my motherfucking code in that monster. If CTOS is pushing the cops to expect a shootout, they're gonna be coming in hard, too.
Basically, don't get shot.
I get it. Thanks, Mom and Dad. Hey, I need some info. Is it okay if I stop by?
Sure, but you're gonna have to come to me. I've got an appointment I'm trying to keep.
In the old neighborhood?
The very same.
All right, I'll see you soon. Hey, are we safe to talk?
We're safe as anyone else on these streets. But you probably shouldn't hang around Oakland too long. Not with your record.
Do you mean the lie they have on file or what I've actually been up to?
What we've got is a classic case of cops and robbers working together. The 580s used to be good for this community. Now, they jump when the police say jump. Otherwise, their families get evicted. It's no way to live, but they've got no other way to live.
I hear you. And I'm gonna fix it.
I have to go. You be careful out there.
Josh, I'm here. What should I be looking for?
Just your run-of-the-mill ctOS server. Probably tacked onto the side of the house like some kind of parasite.
Charming.
Scrubbing through the data now. Looks like the 580s drop off a vehicle and the police come collect it. It's a different car every time.
The cops are running a smuggling racket right under ctOS?
They're flagged as undercover, untraceable.
Which means physical evidence is all we got to go by. We need that car.
I'll give you an overlay of who's going to be where, when. Check it out. You should be able to see the mosaic now.
On it. Looks like that's my ride. Okay, I think I got a good handle on the layout.
You see anything you can use to distract them while you nab the car?
I can think of a couple things, yeah.
All right, I'm ready.
They're inbound, so get out of sight.
Good luck, kid.
That's the car.
Now I just gotta get it out in one piece.
What's good, dog?
Yeah, same old, same old. Guys, I'm clear, but I need a favor. I got something else to take care of up here. Find me somewhere safe I can leave this thing.
I can take this bad boy home. Leave it near the bridge back to Frisco. I'll swing on by ASAP.
Thanks, man.
ctOS is very verified your location. Police are on their way.
Find him and you mess him up. We clear?